Olmaking in Mastercam 2022 is now more intelligent, with the ability to now have direct solid selection. Users that work with files that have a lot of hole features can program much more efficiently, especially when taking advantage of exporting and importing common operations. Let's take a look at programming this bolt pattern on the rear wheel of this BattleBot. The previous workflow for programming these six 6mm socket head cap screw holes are shown in the toolpath group called M6 Bolt Holes Old. The first operation is a 10mm spot drill with the geometry selection with this solid face. The next operation is a peck drill with a 6mm drill through the entire part with this lower face as a selection. The final operation for the head clearance is a helix bore using a 10mm end mill with these solid features. Now let's program the same features using the solid hole selection directly from the Solids Manager. Click on the toolpath group, right click and drag to a blank space below and select copy after. Let's reselect the holes by going into the geometry selection in the spot drill operation. Right click and choose delete all. Now go over to the Solids Manager tab and select the feature called counter bore holes. Notice that the geometry now has the same hole name as in the solids tree. Entering the parameters page in the spot drill operation, there's a new menu on the left-hand side called hole segments. It recognizes the diameter and depths of each of these segments. This is where the segments are defined for the linking parameters to reference. This operation is a spot drill, so we select the top counter bore, keep the new generate toolpath button on, and click OK for automatic toolpath regeneration. Now let's copy the geometry down to the peck drill and helix bore operations. Control click to select both operations, right click and drag the geometry down and choose replace all selected. In peck drill, go to the hole segments tab. Since we want to drill through all the material, select all segments by control clicking. Click OK and generate the toolpath. Let's do the same thing on the helix bore operation, but only selecting the top segment. Select this new toolpath group and export these operations for use with other files. Save them to the desktop and name them M6 bolt holes. The advantage to programming holes off solid features come into play when importing operations. Open up the file WD front wheel. Let's import the operations M6 bolt holes. All we have to do is select our solid geometry in the spot drill operation. Select the new counter bore holes under the Solids Manager and click OK to regenerate. Copy the geometry over to the other two operations by right-click and dragging and click Replace All Selected. Click Regenerate and now the operations are applied to the holes on the new part. Holemaking toolpath improvements now help users with large amounts of hole geometries, making it faster and easier to generate programs.